We need more primals. You'll extinct their entire species. Just to get... two more. Ooh. Could that be where they would hang out? This way? Thought I heard something growling. Not sure, but I think this might be going back towards where we began. Missing the Adreno then.
Watch out, Captain!
That's the last of them.
Oh, I hit that by mistake. I wanted to hit the... Never mind. That sounds scary. I mean, I've probably been over here. Yes, I've been over here. Excuse me. We need primals, not marauders. I do remember this with the ladder. This lady is a pain in the butt with this quest. Alright, let's... It's just not a big area. Geothermal. We just came from there. Emilvale Community Center. I think we were just over there too. Before we left and came back. I'm just gonna fix this. Without the, what do you call it? Damn it. Vicar Max. I'm gonna shot you in the face. Wait.
Nice one.
Yep, we're coming out to play. Oh, were they yelling over their friend's death? That's sad. Like child's play. We need canids. Not canids. Primals. Make that noise. Ooh. And we just need two more leathers. She's so annoying. Let's see if we can see anything from up here. You don't seem to find them near settlements. She's usually in the middle of nowhere. Once we've wiped out their kind, and we can never get leathers again. These are boulders and not primals, right? Two more. Then what else we got? Raptidon flank hide. I don't think. I mean, that we don't. We just have to kill some Raptidons. Only three. Watch them be really rare, though. Wasn't it down in here there was a bunch? No, not here. There's another area. It's more of a robot sound, isn't it? Primals. I want to kill you. Come out to play. That's where that cave is. Oh, they hang out here, but we killed them here recently. Okay, go over that way. Not sure I've ever been over here. Doesn't look like there's anything down by the water. So annoying. It's come from Botanical Lab. I don't think we've been over there recently. But that just has a lot of... Actually, we have been there recently, I think. And then we went off to the side, away from there. There's not going to be any primals around here. These guys are always hanging around over here. But there's some down here. I think this is the area I was thinking of. There's like some kind of nest of them. Or there was. Oh.
That one's done for.
Here we go.
There's a lot of them.
Nice one, Captain.
I didn't kill it, though. Problem is, I might kill myself trying to get down this way. Oh. Oh. I'm glitching out. Ugh. Okay. Got it. There is more. Pretty brutal. Oh, I should have broken that down. Alright, give me the leathers. One more. Oh, something else here. Behemoth.
They got the drop on us.
I got the jump on it.
Don't mess with us.
Oh, we got it? Alright. Keep getting stuck on stuff. Got the leathers. It looks like a specific thing. At least I think so. Because now that we have them all, we're not finding the leathers anymore. Okay, awesome. Right, back to the unreliable. And we'll go fix our weapon. And then we gotta head back to Monarch. Kill Raptidons. And a Mantiqueen.
I believe I hear Felix and Parvati discussing the latest Aetherwave serum.
Yeah, you've told me that. Alright, Monarch. We're at the Cascadia, I guess. That's where all the Mantiqueens hang out.
We're in orbit over Cascadia, Captain.
Here, I need Mantiqueen Chitin. Hopefully we only have to kill one of them. Of course, you know she has her fan club with her. So we'll have to kill them too. Ooh, God. Yeah, right away. Bogies. Stand by, guys. Okay.
So, you threw off the constraints of proper society and abandoned a life of luxury to live as an outlaw.
You finally get me, Vicar.
I not only get you, I applaud you. Not many would have had the courage to turn their back on luxury. Not to speak of the pressure you must have been under to fulfill the role you'd been assigned. Any regrets? Thoughts of not belonging, of not being where you're supposed to be?
I'm always where I'm supposed to be. Here and now.
Bravo. I couldn't have put it better myself.
Sprats are not one of the things that we were gonna... Bit of an overkill, isn't it?
One down!
That's the last of him.
Huh. Ooh, rabbit sprats. I don't remember coming across these over here, but then again, it has been a while. Did I even check in here? Maybe not. We need to find a Mantiqueen. How far do we need to travel to find a Mantiqueen? I think there might be some just out here, then. Haha. that. Mantiqueen.
Here we go.
Mantiqueen. Oop. Coming in fast. Is that one dead? We find that carapace off of one
this
of them.
This should be fun and dangerous.
Past tense. That's not it. It's we got a Mantiqueen carapace. Raptidon flank hide. 1 out of 3, right? I didn't realize there was a Raptidon in there. We might have not been fighting that. Oh boy.
Here we go! Our skills are unrivaled.
Probably. Where'd the Mantiqueen go? Did it turn into ash or something? Was it just far up here? Is this it? This is it. Mantiqueen chitin. Sweet. Now we need just 2 more Raptidon flank hide, right? The softer flank hide of a Raptidon harvested from a kill. What Celeste wants with this is anyone's guess. Mantiqueen chitin, a piece of chitin taken from a Mantiqueen. The carapace of a Mantiqueen is flexible and pliant, yet strong enough to resist gunfire. And not strong enough for us. Primal leather. A thick strip of leather from a primal. The leathery hide of a primal serves many purposes. Thermoregulation, camouflage, rain resistance, and even sexual communication. This strip in particular seems to be attempting to hold as much odor as possible. What, you mean all 10 of them? I'm encumbered. Alright. By how much? 5. The weight on that is 5. Let's see. Get on down. There we go. I can carry stuff again. Oh wait. Let me do this. Alright, now the Raptidons. Oh, there were a bunch over here, weren't there? I think. Gunship. Let me just check over here. If not, we'll check by Emerald Vale, Fallbrook. I know there's a bunch to hang out where those toxic things are. Wait.
Here we go.
Down they go.
Ooh. Oh my.
Hmm.
Mega Raptidon. Whoa! Can't even see the damn thing. Whoa. Ow.
Everyone all right?
Ow. Flank hide. Flank hide, thank God. Four arena time, hmm. I'm overweight again. Yeah. Break down the shock cannon. Yeah. See, I hate the way it's Q here, but it's what? R? Otherwise? I love that we have everything, though. Makes me happy. You've gathered materials from three different creatures across the system. Return to Celeste. Okay. So that was not bad at all. It's the primal stuff that's the most pain in the butt because there just aren't as many primals. And you need, for some reason, the most of those hides. Right. Unreliable is here.
Crew report. Bioka is drunk. Surprise.
I'm gonna go check up on her. Bioka drunk? That never happens. What the hell's that?
We gotta talk about this.
Remember, this is a common use area.
What are you talking about?
You know, they're gonna make a serial about our adventures one day.
Maybe.
I've been trying to think of a good title for this episode. I like the sound of The Skip Job.
Hmm.
No, wait, I got it. Hope in Dark Times. Get it? Hope? Like the ship. That's what folks in the business call wordplay.
Not bad, Felix. Our adventure serial's gonna need a name, too.
Yeah, I've been thinking about that. Got a list right here. Thrilling Tales of the Unreliable.
I thought we were just
or
talking about that.
Spine-chilling stories from the edge of the system. Was also considering Astounding Adventures in the Ether. I'm partial to that last one.
I prefer The Adventures of Alicia Clark and Company.
Not bad. Got a nice ring to it.
Hmm.
Stealing the hope from the board, skipping it across the whole damn system. This is gonna be great. I can't wait.
Unless we all die horribly.
Come on, boss. We're not gonna die horribly. It'd kill our ratings. I'm sure you've got plans to make. As for me, I gotta keep practicing my signature dropkick. The hope might have cameras.
Where's Nayoka?
Organic waste discovered in location X99-orange-527-1. Positional mess now qualified as dust accumulation analysis. Two.
Raptidon musk. Potent, earthy. One whiff of this and a Raptidon will tear through 6 inches of armor just to get to you. Why do we have it on the ship?
Something on your mind?
Nayoka's completely out of it.
I find myself marveling at the comp. Something vexing you, Captain?
No. I guess that's everybody. Let's head back then. Do I ever get messages here? No. Oh, that's not where we're going to go. Oh, Parvati! That's what I wanted to check in with. I want to see if she has anything to say about all this. She's probably in with the engines then. Hi.
I could probably spend years fixing this boat, stem to stern.
I figure she has something to say about. What do you call it? Feels good. Alright, let's back to Byzantium then. I hope
she. We are now in orbit above Byzantium, Captain.
I hope she doesn't want me to get more stuff.
Please avoid damage.
Yeah.
Yourself or others.
I don't plan on damaging myself or others. Well, technically, I did just damage myself, but I'll be okay. Right. Prosperity Plaza is close to her. Alright, we need to go up. Where is she? Wait a second. Nope. Up even more this way. And here we go. Hi, I got some stuff.
What can I do for you, darling?
Mantiqueen chitin wrapped a Don hide, primal leather. All done. In reverse order.
I've been thinking of a name for this new outfit. Chimera. Crafted from the hides of three species of monster. While you were gone, I put in an order for one of my bespoke lapels. Solid gold, diamond encrusted. If it doesn't have one of my lapels, it's not a Jolicoeur original.
That's nice.
Those slackwits at HPS are holding my parcel while they wait for a signature. Bureaucracy is so utterly insufferable. Be a dear and retrieve it for me.
Now I gotta go to the parcel surface. I knew I had to go for something. You're asking a lot of me.
Understatement of the year, darling. Believe me, I'm every bit as frustrated as you are.
I've been all over the colony for you. Now you want me to deal with bureaucrats?
I know, my dear, you do spoil me. But this outfit is my masterpiece, and that lapel is my signature. I simply must have it.
So those monsters are forcing you to sign for a parcel? What a massive inconvenience.
Can you believe the cheek on these people? If I didn't know any better, I'd say they were trying to grift an autograph out of me.
All right, I'll get you that parcel.
Wonderful! I'm giving you authorization to retrieve this parcel on my behalf. You truly are my savior, darling.
Yeah, I know. I know. Writ of consent. Whoever holds this can sign documents for Celeste. Okay. Alright, parcel service is.
I love Byzantium. Where else are you going to find art, culture, working toilets?
I'm sure other colonies have seen.
It's down this way.
What's gone into Bach mine?
Now that he's posted at the HHC.
It's This is the back way in, though. Is that okay? Hi.
How may I be of assistance?
I decided to skip the lines. Solis Jolicoeur sent me. I'm here to sign for a parcel.
If you would like to sign for a parcel, please go to window B.
Window B? Get the lapel from HPS. Every Jolicoeur original comes with a handcrafted golden lapel. Celeste ordered a lapel to commemorate her prototype, but the parcel must be signed for and is still at HPS. Halcyon Parcel Service. Head to HPS to retrieve the parcel containing her lapel. Proceed to window B to sign for Celeste's parcel. All right. Window B. This window B. Hi.
Welcome to Halcyon Parcel Service, where all parcels are guaranteed to be delivered within acceptable margins of certainty.
That's nice.
How may I be of assistance?
I'm here to collect the parcel for Celeste Jolicoeur.
Let me just look that up for you.
Yes, I.
It appears that a parcel for Ms. Jolicoeur, Celeste is currently out for delivery.
I was told the parcel was being held here.
It was. And now it's being delivered.
Out for delivery where exactly?
Let me see here. A parcel for Jolicoeur, Celeste is being delivered to 316 Rockwell in the Byzantium Estates.
Where the hell is that?
Thank you for allowing HPS to be your only option today.
My only option.
Halcyon Parcel Service is proud to be the colony's only parcel delivery service.
Oops, sorry guys.
How may I be of assistance?
Apparently you may not be of assistance. So... head to 316 Rockwell in the Estate District to find the parcel. Can I just... Estates District. Have I been there? Have I been to the Estates District? It's one of my favorite words, verisimilitude. Well, we didn't go for all. There's a parcel service. Oh yeah, this is... What? In here? So what's his name is over there. Clark?
Is one healthy if they are well adjusted to a sick society?
Huh. That's one hell of a question. What's this say? HPS delivery unsuccessful. Oh god. We were unable to deliver your parcel as requested. Your parcel is being returned to the HPS building located on... Oh. Xing us 533 Eridanos. Please speak to an HPS clerk about the retrieval of your parcel. Where the hell is Eridanos? What? Hate the HPS with the notice. Listen, you people.
Don't you think we ought to go inside?
I'm getting a runaround over here. Hey.